from Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'adh ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'adh ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'adh ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'adh ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'adh ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'adh ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treats people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'ad ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'ad ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'ad ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'ad ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن.
From Abu Dar, Jundub ibn Janada, and Abu Abdurrahman Mu'ad ibn Jabal. May Allah be pleased with both of them. From the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, that he said, have taqwa of Allah wherever you are, and follow up a wrong action with a good action, which will erase it, and treat people good-naturedly.
عن أبي ذر جندب بن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن